get my business done for the end of the day. And I'm gonna switch over to like San Houston or something like that for engineering.
Right now, I got scholarships to either Tarleton State, which is in Stevensville, Texas, 5 hours away, which is pretty long, you know, but it's kind of good to get away, but not too far, not too close. And then I got another one at Houston Baptist. They just started a football team.
Texas State.
Golf?
Yeah, I got to ride.
Well, I'm going to Midwestern, which is in Wichita Falls.
Oh my god!
Almost to Oklahoma.
It's been a year and there's so much to tell. Been doing all right in spite of myself. Just wish I could stop feeling mad when I pray. But I know I'm gonna get there someday. Got that job I was dreaming about. Sometimes it's tough traveling around when who I want to be still seems so far away. But I know I'm gonna get there someday. I'm glad I told you all I meant to while I had the chance. Every moment I had with you made me who I am. And mama, I still miss you every day. But I know I'm gonna get there someday.
Max was a senior at Caney Creek High School and was anticipating graduation this month. During his 4 years at Caney Creek, Max has been involved in many activities. He played football, basketball, and participated in track and theater. Max was voted Mr. Caney Creek by his classmates this year. Max was working at Sticky Ribs Barbecue, saving his money to purchase his first car. He had plans to attend Lone Star Community College in the fall. Max had already received one scholarship to help him begin his college career. The most important thing Max was really excited and proud about was the upcoming birth of his daughter. Max couldn't wait to be a father. Max is survived by his parents, Gordon and Ava Williams.
You were under the influence of alcohol. Your sobriety test will be able to show that. Also, some of the passengers in your vehicle, they've lost their lives because of you driving drunk. Okay. As a result of their injuries in the accident, you can be charged with involuntary manslaughter.
A smile that could light up any room she entered. Samantha will be missed by many, but forgotten by no one. She is survived by her parents, Samuel and Sherry Hickman.
Could be up to 20 years in prison as well as a monetary fine. The parents of the individual that is deceased now, they could also come back and sue you civilly. Okay. You made the wrong decision to get behind the wheel. Okay. You are going to be made responsible for your actions.
Just don't move, don't move, don't move. Are you okay? Don't move.
Picture today, I could barely breathe. The moment stopped me cold, grabbed me like a thief. I dialed your number, but you wouldn't be there. I knew the whole time, but it's still not fair. I just wanted to hear your voice. I just needed to hear your voice. What do I do with that? Everybody tells me
And I will forever feel your strength when I need it most. You're gone now, gone but not forgotten. I can't say this to your face, but I know you. I'll see you again. You never really left. I feel you walk beside me. I know I'll see you again. When I'm lost, I'm missing you like crazy, and I tell myself I'm so blessed to have had you in my life.